This is why this prophecy conference is so vitally important for you. You'll get insight, contextual biblical explanation, biblical teaching, and exegetical understanding that you may not have ever had before.
The theme of the conference is lifting the veil. That's a phrase that has a couple of connotations. One, of course, is the image of a bride lifting her veil as she's about to become one with her husband. That's a picture of what lies ahead for the church. When Jesus returns for his bride, that being us, but we're not there yet. So the other connotation is of something between our eyes and the world that prevents us from seeing clearly. And I think that's the one we need to deal with at this conference. At least that's how I feel led.
But we read in Exodus chapter 34 that Moses comes down from the glory of God, and the people are scared of Moses because his face is radiant. He then speaks to the people. They see the glory coming out of his face. And the Bible says on the Hebrew text that as he leaves the people to go back to the glory of God, he puts a veil on his face. And when he arrives to God, he takes the veil off again. What's the message? The message is we are in the world, but we are not of the world. Jesus, Yeshua, lives inside of us, and we are to show that glory that's inside of us so veils can be lifted.
It means removing the darkness and the secrecy that's covering the work of iniquity that's been happening since the dawn of time, since the garden.
One of the reasons why I think here the Watchman conferences are so vital today is because the church needs the truth and to understand what's unfolding before us in these unprecedented times we're not living in.
I promise to bring you balanced, studious, exciting, and inspirational information straight from the scriptures and today's headlines so that you can make sense of your life and of this world and the life to come from a solid and contextual biblical perspective. Now, with the Lord's help, I and all of the speakers will do our very best to lift the veil of mystery to God's plan and purpose for the ages and to show you how we are right in the middle of some of the most exciting prophetic times the world has ever known.
As the Apostle Paul wrote, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers, evil intelligences who want to destroy you and everyone that you love. That's how I view lifting the veil.